Oh. Ha. Take that, 2020. Happy New Year, folks. Welcome 2021. I hope you're not-
Bummer.